Sydney, thank you. Breaking news overnight. The Greenville County Sheriff's Office is investigating a shooting early this morning. Deputies were called to Anderson Road just after 2 o'clock. When deputies arrived, they found a man suffering from at least one gunshot wound. The victim was taken to the hospital. No suspect information has been released. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers at 23-CRIME.